Manila. Just me! Pack of the green games.
The $5.
Thank you, sir. Yes, please. Thank you. The dimensions, the geometry. Pretty sick though, huh?
You got the front locked down.
Huh? Yeah, because I was on the road.
I tried to push it.
I was like, whoa. I'm gonna roll one real quick. All right. I had to stop and get some blunts. I had no blunts. Oh, he's got a spanky. He's got a spanky. Cause he's a spanky.
$70. I wouldn't put that. But I did buy these,
40, so.
Oh, nice. So I saved $15.
How about, these were 25.
Yeah, I didn't like them.
Yeah.
Because they're all too much white.
These are tight, though.
The red ones?
Yeah, they're already getting dirty. The ones I want, though, are the ones like I used to have.
No, I'm talking about like just this one.
That brand that I used to have. The other one, what is it? I forget, Enduro.
Oh, yeah.
Because their padding here is fucking sick, huh? Primo.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
This right here, this
yeah, that's nice for the knuckle. But that's why, so that's what's good about this one. The Fox right here.
Yeah.
This is kind of protecting, because those other ones.
I thought about getting those, I was like, fucking $15.
But they didn't have no red and black, huh? Yeah. Just the white and the black and white.
Black,
oh, they did?
White. Just the Fox was white.
Mm.
That big ass fucking thing across your hand.
And you don't really have no white on your bike.
I was like, man, white.
There's a cool little trail like right there too, like in between Nevada and where the school is at. I did a video. I'll post it. I got your other one right here.
Next time, don't leave your bike with them, because I got a dude that wants to ride with us.
But oh, okay, I didn't. I did it.
Oh, okay.
It's at my house.
He's got a shitty bike, so
we're doing Ute tomorrow with those guys. Fully charged. Yeah. Oh, at work and shit? Off of work? Well, I'm saying just, y'all come out there after. You know what I'm saying?
I put it back on the chin. I like it better.
Yeah. I think it's cool too because then, like, you can look. Wherever you look, it films. You know what I'm saying? This one, I have to do, like, turn my whole body and shit.
Yeah, but you can just do it. You can just be like that.
Well, like if I'm riding. You know what I'm saying? If I'm riding, so like if there's a view off to the side, I have to like...
Yeah. And plus, the view is too down on the chest.
Like, right.
It needs to be...
Up a little bit, boy. Especially once you get going fast, lean back on the bike. Or what?
Yeah. As soon as he can. He was like, he got stuck today at the house with his wife.
Mm.
She's babysitting the nephews.
Mm-hmm. That's nice.
He's a pretty cool dude.
Let me upload these pictures real quick.
You thought about bringing a shock pump, but did they get it nice and set up for you?
Yeah, that one's good. Yeah, it feels real good. I mean, I haven't been on the trails really yet, but I did take a couple jumps coming through the Greenway Trail.
Yeah.
Like I went you know, that right there at Bijou, where all the bums hang out, that park area.
Uh-huh.
So, like, there was a guy sitting on the stairs. So, I just, like, went, like, right to the side of him because it was a nice little jump.
Nice.
Some dude, I don't know what he was doing, but shooting up or what, like, when I first got out there. Because, like, it looked like he was taking a piss, but he was on his knees. You know what I'm saying? Like, on his knees facing the bushes. Mm. Who pisses like that? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so that's what I was thinking.
I seen them over there about the damn lawn,
man. Yeah.
Underneath like a hood, fucking.
Yeah.
Fucking something. God damn, they smell that shit right here.
They gives no fucks. Yeah, so it's like riding a dirt bike, kind of.
Yeah, that's how I feel like on the 275
that. Sorry, just me. Sorry, just me. Just me. I'm the only badass. Woo! Yeah. Turning in or what? I don't use the hashtag Red Rock Rebel for nothing. Yeah. Thank you. Switch back. Ha! That wasn't narrow enough. Shit. Ah, no commitment. Switch back! Oh shit! Yeah. Walker ahead. Awesome. Behind you. Woo! Didn't put it in. Almost. Fuck. No, right? That shit's sharp. I think it's better probably to come around the outside. Nice. I don't know. That was scary. Rider coming through. Got one behind me. Thank you. One behind. Thank you, one behind.